Today, we learned the child who died is younger than 10 years old, and another child shot off the gun. Witnesses told us the children are brother and sister. They found the gun and it went off at the Columbus Square Shopping Center on Fowler Street.
NBC2's Ashley Dyer is live there tonight as police try to figure out how these children got a hold of the gun.
Peter, that is, of course, the big question. Tonight, we're learning the person who left that loaded handgun in the vehicle with those children could face charges. Fort Myers police say that's still under investigation. Two children, younger than 10, left alone in this car with a loaded gun.
All I see is all these cops coming in, storming in.
It was just after 7 p.m. on Sunday night when one of the children picked up the handgun and pulled the trigger.
I saw the body laying on the floor, and as soon as I saw it, I'm just like, what's going on?
The horrifying moment unfolding in this parking lot. Both children were taken to the hospital. One of them was pronounced dead.
It's a sad thing to hear when somebody that young has to die. Sad things happen every day, but I mean, it's just, you know, remember these things so they don't happen again, you know?
Today, Fort Myers police tell us the two children were related. We know an adult drove them to this plaza, but left them unattended in the vehicle.
There could be multiple things that could happen. I don't know. I mean, I can't say one of them, but you know, it can be a lot of different things.
Witnesses who know the family say the children's mother was inside Little Caesars while her kids were in the car with the loaded gun. They say after the gunshot was fired, she rushed outside, but it was too late. Fort Myers police are still trying to figure out how those two children got a hold of a loaded handgun. At this point, they won't tell us who the gun belongs to. I'm live in Fort Myers, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.